Challenges are a great teacher. So when pandemic struck in March 2020, eYantra took it in its stride. We had the overwhelming desire to lead the eYantra community out of the wilderness of the pandemic into the light of empowerment and self-discovery. We always tell our community that when you see problems, turn them into opportunities. So we decided to do this ourselves. And here's what we did. The eYantra team put together, conceptualized and executed a COVID-19 hackathon. We had almost 3,500 students take part. We had 1,900 entries. We got excellent entries in web-based solutions, in embedded systems, and what have you. We launched a MOOC, an embedded systems course, which through project-based learning trained a large number of students in embedded systems and robotics. 8,000 students registered from 800 colleges. We have even launched a software foundation lab where we teach you Linux and how to use free and open source operating systems. These skills are extremely important if you want to build indigenous software systems and you want to do startups of your own. Every year we invite about 35 to 40 students for an internship program. These are selected from the competitions and from the various eYantra initiatives. This year we gave 131 remote internships. We've shown that we can cope with COVID and go much beyond. We hosted them on a platform called Discord, where we implemented a virtual university environment where we divided the students up into virtual villages based on guilds. Each village would specialize in different topics like robotic operating systems and image processing and what have you. And from time to time, we would expose them to ideas outside their technical domain to widen their horizons and turn them into leaders. We gave them talks by distinguished delegates on things like geopolitics, geoeconomics, mental health, money, building reliable systems, and what have you. And after all this, the interns have thanked us in a very beautiful way. They've created a wonderful yearbook called Meraki. We've come up with the eYantra Campus Ambassador Program. 44 interns from almost 28 colleges have become our representatives on their campuses. They will coordinate eYantra events and help eYantra outreach and help this message go out to more students. This time, while the interns were with us, have started a newsletter called EPIC, Enhancing Passion, Innovation and Creativity. This newsletter is going to build this community, expose the community to excellent technical talks, thoughts of various kinds, and also help eYantra alumni to connect and share their experiences in placements and the world outside. We started something called Kavi's Corner. It's a program in which I interview various distinguished scientists and engineers who we feel could be role models for our growing eYantra community, to show them what science and technology is really all about and to share their excitement and their discoveries and their own experiences to inspire these young engineers. The success of the internship program last year convinced us that we could even have the deferred finals of the eYantra competitions last year online, and we did so to wonderful effect. That's inspired us this year to conceptualize and run the competition this year under lockdown. We've had almost over 10,000 students registered from 572 colleges. This year, the eYantra robotics competition has gone international. We're fielding participants from Nepal, Bhutan, Bangladesh, Namibia, South Africa, and a number of other countries in Southeast Asia. We've come up with the Industry 4.0 theme, and each theme is designed for a different kind of skill set of the student teams, depending on their backgrounds, what subject or disciplines they come from, how much experience they have, and what kind of resources, like their own laptops and stuff like this, that they have access to. We've been inspired in the lockdown to run the eYantra Innovation Challenge, which is the new version of this competition, differently. We have over 1,000 participants from almost 211 colleges. We've decided to make it thematic. This year's theme is disaster management. It has three stages. One is the training sprint, the other is the tech sprint, and the startup sprint. In the training sprint, we immerse the participants in the area of disaster management and disaster management informatics. Once they've done that, they give us proposals and then we help them prototype the systems that they have in mind in the tech sprint. And then after that, we have regional finals in various cities, after which we take the finalists into the startup sprint, where we teach them how to convert their idea into a startup. The pandemic has helped us innovate the eYantra Lab Setup Initiative. Whereas previously we used to train only 4 teachers, now we train 4 teachers and 10 students online in a totally revamped ELSI program. So what is the goal of eYantra? The goal of eYantra is to create engineers with empathy who can solve societal problems using technology. The goal of eYantra is to push you to your limits and help you find your passion in life. So join us, we'll work you really hard, harder than you ever worked before, but we guarantee that at the end of the process, we'll find the best version of you that's possible. For more information, visit www.e-yantra.org or download the eYantra app. And we wish you a very happy new year this year, and stay safe, God bless, and Jai Hind.